is Bristol coming up, and Vigo again going to the basket. He finds Boggs cutting from the side, and that's a...
3 seconds left, they're looking to find Parks, but Lasker ends up with it. Oh! Three, and he sinks it! They couldn't just get the easy finish that time, and here come the Eagles the other way.
A fantastic error by Fab. I mean, he's the oldest player out there, but he looks like...
Back to Rollins, oh my goodness!
Trying to get the ball loose, ball back, I think he has, he throws it into the goal. Back to Walker, great pass, Walker jams it in.
Taylor. He took those shots. And gets the drop.
Rebound Hampton, goes back up, oh, and he turns to Florida! Ali kicks it out to Mike Bigger, wide open for three, in front of the rim, Brandon Fox throws it down the putback slab.
Sam picks it up, gives it to Taylor. Taylor marked by Les. Rashara, hold, turn, move, oh!
One last heave to potentially tie it. It's thrown up on the buzzer. Oh, it's in! Oh, it went in! It went in! Unbelievable! Shot! Rattle back, rattle, rattle, rattle! Goal!
Oh. I've seen some amazing endings to games here this season, Dan. The Newcastle winning overtime, we've beaten the Rocks in the buzzer. That's got to be right up there with them. I think we've seen one of the top 10 contenders for next week just there.